이름이 뭐라고? 멕시코 도시. 연어가 이렇게 생겼구나. 와우. 뷰 포인트네.
smile.
Live in the United States, mostly in Canada. Yes, yeah. And then there are bigger ones around the world.
Mm-hmm. The hard one is large.
Yes.
Very large. Yeah. Very large. Yeah. Yeah.
So
beautiful. Cool. Thank you.
You're welcome. You have a great day.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Glacier
is a part of Keweenaw National Park.
Do you know how to get there?
Do you have a vehicle?
If you like hiking,
yeah.
Without a vehicle,
it's pretty flat.
Yeah.
The Jeep Trail to Mount Marathon, that one is a little steeper.
Yeah.
And that's this mountain right behind us.
It looks pretty crazy.
So there's two trails on there.
Yeah.
There is a race trail.
Yeah.
You probably don't want the race trail. Because for the race trail, you pretty much go straight up and straight down.
Oh, wow.
It's not enjoyable.
Yeah.
They do it as a race once a year.
Yeah.
And people who train for the race might run it, but the average person doesn't want to do that trail.
It's pretty steep.
Yes.
Yeah.
The Jeep Trail uses switchbacks, so you can't bring a vehicle, but you can walk up. It's steep, but not as bad.
Yeah.
It follows kind of along the side of the mountain, just above the tree line, to a boulder on the back, and then you can go up a little higher. So mm-hmm. It is... give me one moment. It's about, I think, 5 miles round trip.
Yeah.
And about 2,500 feet elevation change to go all the way to the back.
Wow. All the way up?
All the way up, yes.
Yeah. Place.
있을 건 다 있네요.
마들은 뭐지 뭐?
자, 이거는 브라질 음식이 아니고 멕시코 이름이 뭐예요? 브리또 아니고
어?
피시타코 냄새 나네. 피시타코 먹어보겠습니다.
이 앉을까?
어.
여기 앉을까?
어. 이걸 조금 당겨가자. 저도 가까운데 먹방 할 때가 있어서 다행이네.
여기.